Giant cannon defense is the second thing I like the most after infinite zombies. Maybe many other people feel the same way, so they are willing to spend a lot of money to buy all the giant cannon alloy packs. This is great fun for people who like a challenge, but as a medium spenders there are many other things that are more important than all those packs, and maybe buying a pack up to level 3 is enough for medium spenders. And here is the data, and the best results I got by buying packs up to level 3. Although it couldn't bring me into the top 10, but at least the top 20 wasn't too bad. And buying a pack up to level 3, as you can see, will allow you to upgrade the giant cannon to level 21. And this is the best score I can get. This is my best score after several tries. And I feel satisfied even though I only get 18th rank. And the most important thing for me is the reward, which is the extension component. It's very useful for increasing equipment stats, so better don't miss it and do your best. Thanks for watching, see you.